Hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm doing a reaction to Shawn Mendes' performance at the People's Choice Awards 2016. I did not watch the award show, but I did find out who won, all because of social media, so thank you so freaking much. Everybody on Twitter talking about it and whatnot. By the way, Shawn did win. He won for Breakout Star of the Year. Congratulations, Shawn. I'm so fucking proud of you, along with Fifth Harmony for winning Favorite Band. They outdid 1D, which really blew my mind. JB won for What Do You Mean? Taylor Swift won. I don't know who else won. There's a lot of winners. Nicki Minaj won for Favorite Hip Hop Artist. Yes! So it was pretty a good award show, and a lot of my faves won. That's all that matters because it's voted by the fans, and that's just so freaking sick. So here's my reaction to his live performance on the People's Choice Awards. Shawn, I'm so proud of you, and I'm such a huge fan. So here we go. Oh my God, is that real ring? He got a ring on. Oh, he gonna fuck me up. He gonna fuck me up with this. Don't be smirking like that, Shawn. Come on, behave. Hey! You my lover. Look, I know it. Oh my God, still in my heart. Tripping over myself, vain. I'll be needing stitches. I know what you did last summer. Thank God they paused it and stopped for a second, because I need a breather. I heard Camila. I hear her. I see her. Mic is loud. Her mic is turned up. He was looking good. He know, but does he know? I love this song. It's so good. And so many people doubted this song. Oh, I want to slap you in the face for it. This song is bomb as fuck. Bomb is AF. Coming home, coming home. Hey, tell me where you been. I'm fucking sick and I'm still turning up to this shit. Woo! I know. Fucking lasers. They got lasers. This whole fucking production is on point. Oh, don't be screaming, Camila. Shit. You gonna make me get scared. I got goosebumps. Look at that. It's like a tornado of laser light. Tell me where you been. Whoa. Fucking love it. Love it. Killing it. Camila, you was looking good, girl. Holy shit. Nobody standing? They still happy, that's right. Nobody fucking standing. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? I'll be throwing shit on all of them motherfuckers, for real. This performance was so good. So good. So fucking good. I loved it. Loved it. I'm so proud of both of them, especially Shawn. He is really blowing up. I'm such a huge fan of this dude. He follows me on Twitter. Goals as fuck right there. He actually watched one of my reactions before, and his little sister actually watched one of them before, too, on my old channel. She's watched a few of them, and she likes them, and I'm just like, oh my God, what the fuck is going on here? Kind of crazy, but oh, I just love Shawn. His music is so good. It's so good, y'all. It's just... If you're not a fan, hopefully in the future you become a fan, but his music is just phenomenal. I Don't Even Know Your Name is my favorite by him, and Aftertaste. They're my faves, but I love a lot of his songs, especially this one as well. He's just one of those artists that you're going to have to watch in the future because he's going to blow the fuck up. He's going to be the new upcoming Ed Sheeran for our generation. I mean, Ed Sheeran's our generation too, but younger one right here. Oh, so proud, Shawn. So fucking proud of you. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this. By the way, my other video was having like lighting technical difficulties. Every time I was getting close to the camera, it was like bright, made my face really white and stuff, like brightening it up and stuff. So I switched shirts. I feel like it was because my shirt was, I don't know, it was weird. It was like, because I guess I was wearing a blue shirt. It was acting all weird with the lighting, but now it's good, I think. Hopefully when I edit this, it looks okay. But thank you guys so much for watching. I love you, and I will see you back, I think, tomorrow with another video. I'm going to do a reaction to an unsigned artist. They're called Opposite the Other, and they are freaking phenomenal. They're like 21 Pilots mixed up with Mumford & Sons. Phenomenal band, and hopefully you guys like them, and you will hopefully become a fan of them. So I'll see you guys later. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. I don't even feel sick anymore because Shawn and Camila just got me turned. Yes, I need this medicine. Yes!